But today turned out to be another disappointing day for India in shooting because the medal hopefuls both in women's and men's event could not even qualify for the finals. India's hopes for a record medal haul were largely pinned on the shooters at the Olympic Games since a number of them are currently ranked the best in the world. And yet, on the big stage at the Olympics in Tokyo, they failed to deliver. Here's what transpired today in shooting and otherwise. Take a look.
Indian shooters buckled under pressure for the second consecutive day as the marksmen and markswomen failed to qualify for the final of their events. Yashaswini Singh Deswal and Manu Bhakar, ranked first and second in the world in the 10-meter air pistol, finished outside the top eight. 19-year-old Bhakar, though, was unlucky. Her pistol had a circuit malfunction in the middle of the second series and she had to replace it with a tested spare, but that cost her big time. Having started with an impressive 98, including 5 tenths in the first series, Manu finished the event in 12th place with a total score of 575. The problem with her gun saw her lose 5 minutes, but she came back to manage a 95. The cutoff though for the final was 577. World number 1 Deswal, who had shot her way back into contention after a subdued start, just wasn't consistent enough to challenge other top guns. She finished in 13th place with an aggregate of 574. Even in the men's 10-meter air rifle event, world number 2 Divyansh Panwar and Asian Games silver medalist Deepak Kumar disappointed in the qualification round. They finished 32nd and 26th respectively in the 47-man field. Panwar, who won the World Cup final in 2019, had a nervy start. He managed just 102.7 in his first series. And from there, he was never able to recover from the setback. He finished with 622.8 points, while the cutoff for the final was 629.2. Even before the Olympics began, shooting was being touted as India's biggest bet for medals. 2 days into the tournament, and only Saurabh Chaudhary among the shooters could qualify for the final, and even he finished 7th. Having the world's top-ranked shooters did make India the favourites in several events. But they were just favourites who couldn't deliver at the big stage. But still, all's not lost. There could be redemption in store when they get together for the mixed events day after. And all of India would be praying and hoping that they hit the bullseye. Sports Bureau India Today.